today we celebrate National Peacekeepers Day, a fitting time for us to remember the sacrifice, the contribution made by so many in the service of not only Canadian values, but also in troubled areas of the world. And I encourage all Canadians today especially to remember their sacrifice, their contribution, and thank them for the kinds of quality of life that we enjoy in this country and for the service they've provided to those countries in greater need during very difficult times.